move on to how academic language makes for powerful writing as well as powerful speaking. Look at the two statements written below by two students, Mark and Sophia, after they were asked for their opinions on whether school uniforms were a good idea.
I think school uniforms are bad.
I disagree with the school's decision to make students wear school uniforms, because I think we should be able to express ourselves by wearing our own clothes.
What do you all think of both sentences?
Well, Sophia uses words, him, like the ones I used in my example, words like disagree, decision, able to, express.
Good eye, Justine.
I would say it's more important than, just the important words that make her writing strong. She made her writing even stronger by saying why she thought school uniforms were a bad idea. Mark didn't use powerful language or give reasons for his opinion. He wasn't very convincing like Sophia was.
My little geniuses, we're going to have an exciting year together. So let's review the topics we'll be discussing, how the program is set up, and most importantly, how we're going to manage our discussions through the year. We need to come up with what we call norms, or rules for our classroom. I have an example of what I mean, which we'll review this week. But first, let's talk about why discussion is so important.